right. We have the Battle of the Isaiahs coming out right now. I didn't even notice this when I was looking at the fight card. I'm absolutely excited to see who's the better Isaiah here.
We got
Isaiah Riggins, Isaiah Easley. Unbelievable, man. What's going on?
Hey, we know anything squared comes out to more than multiplied, so this fight's going to be huge.
I can't wait. We got Isaiah in radio, in stereo.
And we can't get it wrong how we call it if we just say Isaiah.
Yeah, absolutely. We can't mess this one up. I do believe Isaiah Easley has been plagued by a few injuries, so I'm excited to see him come out here and finally get something done.
Yes, sir. We got Riggins coming out first.
We have Riggins on his way into the cage, getting checked out by the doctors. Represent the blue corner tonight.
And his opponent, Isaiah the Dream Easley.
Oh my goodness, the Dream coming out. As long as it's his dream, I don't care. Mr. Isaiah Easley, I'm super excited.
Now was that
we've seen him in action a few times, but a few injuries have plagued him. I'm excited now he shook those cobwebs loose. Hopefully he's coming in 100%, and we're going to be able to see him finish something here. Again, another subdued guy. So these guys from Connersville, they got a lot of grimy fighters that like to come out here and just grind it out and put people to rest.
Yes, sir.
Isaiah Riggins looks absolutely ready.
Yeah, I was going to say, a lot of times this is when, you know, as a fighter's learning through each fight, he's got to learn how to be the first out, second out, first of the night,
yes,
middle
sir.
Of the night, last of the night.
Yeah, that definitely could have a factor in the fight, you know, fighting early, getting things underway.
Hey, some guys are superstitious, and they come out first every time, and they want that superstition. All of a sudden, they come out second, and they just rattled mentally.
Absolutely. Absolutely. I can see that happening.
Riggins, he looks like he's staying in the zone now. Easley's got the eye.
All right, man, there's Isaiah Easley coming through. Touch of gloves.
This is Fierce Fight Series, and this fight is scheduled for 3 2-minute rounds. Introducing first in the blue corner, he stands 5'9", weighing 160 pounds. Fighting out of Portland, Indiana, Isaiah Riggins. And in the red corner, he stands 6'2". Fighting out of Connersville, Indiana, he represents Subdue Combat, Isaiah the Dream Easley.
All right, man, the Dream is ready to work out. We got Isaiah Riggins, Isaiah Easley, Battle of the Isaiahs. Who's going to come out victorious?
Oh, here we go. Off quick.
Oh,
boom.
Right off the corner.
Oh, here we go. These guys going right at it.
Hands, body.
Right at
body
it. Good
shots.
Body shots. Oh, he's coming back upstairs.
There it is.
Oh, both of them
right
throwing hard.
Met Riggins' face. Not
here we
good.
Go.
They're just throwing down.
Yes, they're going at it.
All right, now they're going to relax. Now they feel it out. They felt each other's power. Ooh, big right kick.
Good catch. He threw it right after.
Still?
Missed a little, though. Ooh, good right.
Oh, body
Oop,
shots.
Good body shots.
Right
here he goes. Ooh, he's on it.
Cage, right
Oop.
In front of us.
Oop,
easily
Oop that was a little low.
Tiger saws it, sees it.
All right, he's all right. Right back to it.
No, there we go.
Ooh.
Ooh. Good overhand right.
Now just some quick jab.
Ooh, good hook.
Heavy, heavy left-handed hook from Easley.
Oh, Riggins staying on it, though.
Riggins staying heavy. He needs to get out of there for a minute.
Ooh. Oh, these Isaiahs are going at it. They definitely want to be the better Isaiah.
Riggins is on his heels right now. Backpedaling.
Ooh, good rights. Good right to the body. He's got to keep his hands up
as he's going back. Good low kick. Easley come out looking good. Ooh, good high kick. He likes that.
And they are allowed to kick to the head as amateurs. They're not allowed to knee to the head as amateurs.
Riggins right back on him. Gets him against the cage and just pounds on him for a minute.
Ooh.
Easley comes straight at him. Starts throwing more heavy leather.
He's setting it up with a jab. Ooh. Easley comes back. Riggins going to set it up again.
Easley's got the high guard, the high hands, and he just throws. Oh.
Easley with the uppercut.
Hit him right in the throat. Not good.
And in all actuality, that
Riggins is hit in the throat.
Not illegal.
Not good. We're going to give him a minute to get himself back together.
Honestly, it's not a legal strike to the throat.
It happens. It does happen.
So that will be, I believe, left to the ref on, obviously it wasn't intentional.
Yeah, absolutely, always. Fighter safety is first. These guys come in here, they just want to perform, put on a good fight. Never intentional. You don't want to see a fellow fighter putting it in here and risking any kind of serious injury.
But he caught that Adam's apple like a speed bag. not to throw light to the situation at the moment.
No, but he did catch that. He's all right. He's just got to get his breath back.
But I don't think he's coming back in this one.
No, it's going to be over. You never like to see that.
He's breathing hard.
He's okay. He's getting his breath back, looks like.
I agree with you.
The doctors are in there making sure everything's good and checking on him. Looks like he's starting to breathe on his own a little better. They're getting him water on his chest. Always doing what they can to make the fighter comfortable in these situations.
Absolutely. He's responding and he's talking, which is also a good sign.
All right, they got him setting back up on his own. All right, he's standing
back
up.
Back to his feet.
Back to his feet. They're going to get him out of here, take him to the back, get him checked out. Never intentional. Easley, though, on the fight side of things, Easley came out to fight. Riggins put a good fight up, though. He got him against the cage, wanted to pound on him. But Easley always came forward.
He was throwing big ones.
Throwing heavy leather.
Now, the ending of this, I'm not sure if
I'm interested to see what's going to go on.
Contest.
All right, fight fans, 1:49 into round number one. The winner of this bout by TKO, Isaiah the Dream Easley.
All right, man. Isaiah Easley came to bring it. Team Subdue with two in the bag right off of the rip.